Gustav Holst's Brooklyn Suite, played for us by the New Zealand Chamber Orchestra, conducted by Nicholas Braithwaite. And on Classical 94.5 WNED, I have music by Borodin for you. Coming up next, stay tuned.
Hi, this is Tony Morris, host of Classical Guitar Alive. Heard Thursday nights at 10 on Classical 94.5 WNED FM Buffalo and 89.7 WNJA FM Jamestown.
Support for WNED is provided by the Buffalo Philharmonic Orchestra and Shays Performing Arts Center. This holiday season, experience the magic of classical dance with the Neglia Ballet Artist's new presentation of Tchaikovsky's The Nutcracker on stage with the Buffalo Philharmonic Orchestra at Shays Performing Arts Center. Thanksgiving weekend, Saturday, November 28th at 7 and Sunday, November 29th at 2. Tickets available now at 852-5000, Ticketmaster.com, or at the Shays box office. The Nutcracker. It's a celebration for the entire family. Music now by Alexander Borodin. We're going to hear the Polovtsian Dances from Prince Igor, played for us here by the New York Philharmonic Orchestra, led by Leonard Bernstein.
Yay, Ben! Very
Ben, Daddy?
Should I do it and we'll make a movie of me doing it?
Yeah.
And then we'll put it onto YouTube?
Ben.
Does that sound good? What are you eating there, honey?
Eat some Uncle Daddy.
Oh, thank you! I'll take a piece. A Teddy Graham and... Oh, you know what? I don't want to take your last Teddy Graham. I'll take one. You take the other one. Well, that puzzle was great, Ben. You want to say bye-bye to the movie camera?
Yeah.
What do you have there?